Hello YouTube, this is a tutorial how to make Windows Movie Maker files into WMV files for YouTube, because there's a big error in it. So first, open Windows Movie Maker, do the thing what you gotta do, then I've already done this, so I'll cancel it and save movie file, of course, to your computer. Next, I want it to become movie, but I want it on my desktop. Okay, yep, next. I recommend Video for Broadband actually works for YouTube the best. And if this doesn't show, you click Show More Choices and it will come up with it. Right, what other settings? So, next. I'm going to cancel this because I've already made one. Yeah. And it will give you an option if you want to see it or not. Let's go to that and close it and go upload video and then go on what I saved it to. But I didn't save it there because I had to cancel it. So this is what I made earlier without the same thing up. And then done. So please come up here and subscribe sooner. In like 10 minutes I'll be making a tutorial how to move and follow Cam Studio Mouse. Mouses or cursors, whatever you call them. So bye.